Our old picnic table had seen better days, so it was time to build a new one. For this project, I actually had to pay for supplies, which did not make me happy. I started by making the tabletop using 5 construction-grade 2x8s. I temporarily placed nails in between each 2x8 to create a space for expansion and contraction. I attached 3 2x4s cut at 32 inches each to hold the tabletop together. I cut the ends at a 45-degree angle to avoid injuring when sitting down. The legs were made with pressure treated wood because they would be making contact with the ground. I cut 28-degree angles on each end of the leg. Then I made an A-frame using the 2 legs and a cross brace. The cross brace will stabilize the legs and support the seat. I attached the A-frame using waterproof construction adhesive and 3-inch deck screws. Added carriage bolts to reinforce the connection of the cross brace and the legs. I installed diagonal braces to further stabilize the legs. Benches were made using 2 2x6s. I installed 4 cleats to hold them together. 2 are attached now and the other 2 will be attached later. I applied 2 coats of weatherproofing, flipped it over, and installed the benches. Here is Vito, my supervisor. Now I attach the other two cleats, button them up right to the cross brace. By doing this, I'm able to drive a screw through the cross brace into the cleat. Some sanding and weatherproofing, and then it's all done. This table will comfortably hold 10 people.